Let's read 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verses 9 and 10.
Do you not know that wrongdoers will not inherit the kingdom of God? Do not be deceived. Fornicators, idolaters, adulterers, male prostitutes, sodomites, thieves, the greedy, drunkards, revilers, robbers, none of these will inherit the kingdom of God.
Yes, let's pause for a while and listen to that scripture passage once more. Listen carefully and check if any of those sins listed over there is found in you. Please read once more.
Do you not know that wrongdoers will not inherit the kingdom of God? Do not be deceived. Fornicators, idolaters, adulterers, male prostitutes, sodomites, thieves, the greedy, drunkards, revilers, robbers, none of these will inherit the kingdom of God.
Yes, my dear friends, analyze closely once more. See if any of those sins are found in your heart. Accept it. Acknowledge it humbly before the Lord and beg of the Lord to pull them out from your heart. Beg Jesus, Lord, I don't want to be a liar. I don't want to be an idolater. I don't want to be a cheater, drunkard, whatever be it. Lord, pull out these sins by root, one by one, you beg of the Lord. Humble yourself at the feet of the Lord. Ask for mercy. And the Lord will surely enable you to get rid of all those sins, and He will enable you to walk in faithfulness and purity. My dear friends, to walk without sin, to walk on the path of righteousness and holiness, all of us need the anointing of the Holy Spirit. Pray for the anointing of the Holy Spirit. The anointing will guard you from all sin and harm. So beg of the Lord to anoint you with the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit will ultimately lead you to Jesus. My dear young friends, Jesus is the way, Jesus is the truth, and Jesus is the life. May you enjoy the fullness of life which Jesus offers you. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Let's all join our hands together, close our eyes, and praise the Lord Jesus for speaking to us through this message, for offering Himself to be the way, the truth and the life in order to lead us to the Father. Let's praise and thank the Lord with our full voice. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Adore and worship you, Jesus. You are our great big God. Hallelujah. You are the way, the truth and the life, Lord Jesus. We want to walk in your light, Lord Jesus. Anoint us with your precious blood, Lord Jesus. Anoint us with your Holy Spirit. Give us the fullness of anointing. Empower us, Lord Jesus, that we may live holy life, that we may reach you, that we may be your effective witnesses. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Praise you, Master. Thank you, wonderful God, we praise you. Merciful God, we praise you. Loving Lord, we praise you, Master. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank and praise you, Jesus, for being with us. Thank you, Lord, for supporting us with your unfailing strength. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for being the way, the truth, and the life. We acknowledge you to be our personal God and Savior. We want to acknowledge you to be the only true God, the way, the truth, and the life, who will lead us to the Father, who will lead us to eternal life. We believe in you, Lord. We surrender ourselves entirely to you. We give you all the glory and honor which is due to your name. May your name be glorified in and through us. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.